Previous to coming to Kent State, I was in Europe for 4 years. I did a project where I collaborated, it was 3D printing with ceramics, which got me interested in ceramics and digital fabrication. So that's why I wanted to collaborate when I got here with the ceramics department once again. The room that we're going to be using is called the Robotic Fabrication Lab. The project uses a 6-axis robot arm. So the students start by first 3D printing a rolling device, and each student has basically designed their own device to attach a roller that we've set up, and the roller is being used to then carve ceramic panels. The power of using the robot arm is that it's very versatile, and you can attach several different tools to it. So to start the semester, we attached a Sharpie, and we had the students do kind of 2D patterns just to get them introduced to the robot arm. It's collaborative between architecture and ceramics department, so that's a really interesting collaboration.
This experience is sort of brand new for me because I'm not familiar with any of these programs, so I was interested in learning, so I'm sitting in on the class as being one of the students in learning and how to do the projects. It was very challenging for me, and it takes kind of a different way of designing things because I'm usually kind of a hands-on artist, you know, I make things with my hands.
The power of this class is that it's linking kind of these new technologies, so 3D printing, laser cutting, and the robot arm, with a really traditional craft such as ceramics, one of the oldest crafts.
I had never been to the ceramics department before, and it's interesting just to go over there and see all their projects and what they can do with ceramics, and then it's interesting to see how we kind of merge the two together.
I think one of the biggest learning pieces of the class is really seeing what the possibilities are with new ways of fabricating and new ways of building the environment around us.
This is the first time we're offering this class. We're kind of introducing our students to this, and that we'll see where it goes, basically, because there's huge potential with graphics, with fashion, with the College of Architecture and Design. So a lot of different collaborations could be formed through this single tool.